I had the privilege of living in Topayo, and I've lived here for 22 years before I married and moved out. So I lived through the transformation. I came to Topayo when I was 10 years old, and I moved out when I was 32. So I've really seen the changes in Topayo. I've seen what the PAP team has been doing for many years, how the amenities have improved, the facilities have improved, how it's become a lot easier to live here, to get around here, and to make a better life here. So I can appreciate all that. In Thompson, where I represent, we also have a large proportion of elderly residents because it's an old estate. So I was quite pleased that in 2 years' time, all flats in Thompson will have lift on every floor or are in the process of being upgraded to have lift on every floor. So we have taken care of that aspect as well. But having said that, we also have a large proportion of middle-class residents. I think their problems are the same, some different issues, but no less important. And we've got to work to address that then. They've got their homes, they've got good jobs, but they are concerned about their children's future, and we understand that. And so we are working towards making sure that not only are their futures secure, but their children's futures are secured as well. And that requires, I think, a lot of middle and long-term planning. That requires a lot of different types of programs for different people. And you need the resources and the team to be able to marshal those resources and to come up with plans which are effective. So we don't believe in making empty promises. We believe in doing what's right and helping people where they really need help. And we have to make sure that we help people from all segments of societies, whether you're whether you're better off or not. We know that everyone faces different challenges and we need to meet that. And we are trying to do that. And so for Thompson, as I said, I'm glad that we've managed to address many of the elderly issues. The middle class have got issues and we are looking to address that. So one thing we really want to do is that we want people to get more involved in developing the estate, to have a more say in what's happening, to give us their ideas so we can discuss this with them, collaborate, and come up with a division or a GRC which everyone can be proud of, really making a better home for everyone. Thanks.
I'll say a few words in Malay, if you don't mind. Yeah. Kalau kita lihat apa yang telah berlaku di Bishan dan Topayo, banyak perubahan yang saya rasa amat pesat. Kalau pagi tadi kita lakukan lawatan ini tadi, kita melihat bagaimana orang-orang yang semakin tua dan mereka merasa bangga dengan perubahan yang telah berlaku di Topayo. Perubahan ini dapat dilihat daripada mula Topayo bermula hingga sekarang, bagaimana MRT, bas dan banyak lagi rider, kawasan dan prasarana yang disediakan untuk masyarakat. Dan kita juga telah memikirkan bagaimana apa yang dikatakan Dr. Ng just now tadi, bagaimana kita memikirkan orang-orang yang mungkin memerlukan bantuan yang lebih, seperti orang-orang yang orang tua, kaum tua, yang keluarga yang bergaji rendah. Dan kita selalu melakarkan program-program baru, projek-projek baru untuk membantu ibu bapa yang punya anak-anak yang masih di bangku sekolah. Baru-baru ini kita telah melakarkan scholarship dan bursary yang saya rasa amat baik untuk membantu keluarga-keluarga yang mungkin mempunyai anak-anak yang masih di bangku sekolah pergi ke politeknik, ITE dan universiti. Saya rasa ini adalah penting. Kita inginkan anak-anak kita masih terus di bangku sekolah kerana inilah yang dipikirkan oleh ibu bapa pada masa kini. Kita juga menggunakan media masa yang baru untuk berhubung dengan belia-belia dan orang-orang yang mungkin sibuk di dalam cyberspace. Kita ingin akan hubungan ini adik-adik baru, maklum balas yang diterima agar kita dapat bekerjasama untuk membantu masyarakat di Bishan dan Topayo. Kerana kalau kita lihat perubahan yang telah berlaku, orang yang dulu mungkin keluar daripada Topayo sekarang ingin kembali ke Topayo kerana mereka melihat bagaimana Topayo telah menjadi satu kawasan yang sungguh baik dan mereka berminat untuk tinggal dekat dengan ibu bapa mereka dan ingin meletakkan anak-anak mereka di sekolah yang popular, sekolah yang baik yang terdapat di dalam Bishan Topayo, Aitong, RI dan sekolah-sekolah yang lain yang saya rasa memang menjadi kebanggaan negara kita. Jadi Bishan Topayo saya rasa ada satu kawasan yang akan terus berkembang dan perkembangan ini akan dilakukan bersama-sama pasukan PAP jika kita bekerjasama dan mendapat idea-idea baru untuk terus maju ke hadapan. What I've said just now is I think what we have seen, the changes that has happened in Bishan Topayo is quite drastic. You are seeing in real terms what we have done to the estate. And when we were visiting just now, whenever you talk to the residents, we have seen residents who have been around for more than 30, 40 years. And there are also stories of couples who, when they started married, they moved out of the estate. But when later on in their life, they want to come back to Toa Payoh and Bishan because they know that this is a place where they want to stay and grow up, bring up their families close to their parents so that they can at the same time get good amenities, good school and facilities for their family. So you can see the affection towards the facility. And this has happened because of the work that we have done. And beyond that, we are also looking at how we can assist families who are trying to cope with the current cost of living. In many ways, through our ComCare program, through our bursary and our scholarship program, we want our children to be able to have the opportunity to continue their studies. And we connect with our younger generation through many ways, through the cyberspace and the way we communicate so that we can get ideas and feedbacks more frequently, because this job of making Bishan Toa Payoh a livable place is for us to do together, because we believe that through this partnership with us and the residents, we'll make it even better in the future.